got an aisle with a mess I gotta clean up. I know you'll be showing up with bleach. All those names that we don't ever speak of. Got a couple knives that have slipped my mind. Proof and photographs have been deleted. If you ever need it, an alibi. It's dirt on you, it's dirt on me. By the dozen, you know where my skeletons sleep. Hypothetically, if you ever kill your husband, hand on the Bible, I'd be lying through my teeth. It's dirt on you, it's dirt on.
Jackson got you around my neck. You're making me wanna stay. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve, 'cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. She said, don't come home if you go to the bar. So I said, okay, baby, then got drunk out in the yard. 2 a.m., I knock, knock, knock up on the door. But she never unlocked, locked it, guess I don't live there no more. Yeah, she meant business this time. I can't believe my bloodshot eyes. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. She got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve, 'cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. Yeah. I use that empty bag of corn to rest my head. A camo jacket for a blanket, then passed out like I was dead. Still got one heck of a buzz. If I look like a train wreck, it's because I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve, 'cause I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning. This 45. Oh, I guess if this really is goodbye, at least I took my boots off this time. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck bed this morning with a bone dry bottle of Jack I was pouring. Damn, she got some nerve when she kicked me to the curb. Guess you could say I got what I deserve. I woke up on the wrong side of the truck. When she came into the curb, guess you could say I got what I deserve.
Tramp, and she's probably getting thirsty right now. He's probably buying her some fruity little drink, 'cause she can't shoot whiskey right now. He's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo, and he don't know. A white trash version of Shania karaoke right now. She's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's a thinking that he's gonna get lucky right now. He's probably dabbing on $3 worth of that bathroom polo. For you.